Right guys, I'm in the Huayra. I'm going to compare this to the Zonda. So I'm getting the weight down so I can get my braking up. Because as she's well aware, actually I'm going to give it an extra 100 horsepower. And that's it. Here we go. It's not going to be worse than the Zonda R, but you know, let's go for a flying lap. Right, we're in the Zonda R, so I've just put in a lap of a 1.50. Wasn't the best lap because at the end I ruined it as usual, so let me just do the standard settings on this. So I'm just going to put in the one lap like I just did with the Huayra. I'm trying not to make a mistake, and I'll see you all. Oh, enjoy the rest of the clip. Yeah? Yeah? Smashed it. It's just the grip and the downforce. So there you go, it's the grip and the downforce that beats it. I gave it an extra 100 horsepower, I took the weight off, and yet this is a standard and it'll still beat it. This has too much downforce to go off to get around the corners quicker. So if you like that, please like, favorite, subscribe. Check out my Pagani Huayra gameplay. Check out the Supra, McLaren, and the Mazda. I won't check the Mazda. The Mazda's crap anyway, but if you want to do, check it. I'll see you all soon. Adios.